the song.
I mean,
ladies and gentlemen, on the piano, on the bass guitar, on the little piano, on a bunch of other guitars up here, the illustrious, the one and only Mansfield. Say hello to Mr. Eric Bass. I'm gonna tell you right now, Eric said to everybody today, he goes, I'm not going to Massachusetts without a piano that lights up and comes up from the ceiling and comes down from it at the same time. Are you having a good time? Woo! You having a good time or you having a great time? Part of the country for us is home. You should know that. We feel like family when we're here. Once again, thank you all so much for showing up. A lot of obstacles. Let me ask you a question. Mansfield, what do you think the meaning of life is? It's a pretty bold question. But I ask you, what do you think the meaning of life truly is? Well, in our opinion, it's to live it every single day that you are given. Live it, no matter what. You're gonna have obstacles. Some days will be good, some days will be tough. It's okay. It's okay. If it was easy, everyone would do it. But you have to find that drive. You have to find your purpose. You have to find your anchor. So tonight, in your own life, on a personal note, if you've been questioning things about yourself, if you've been focusing on a plan B, don't focus on a plan B. Whatever your A plan is, do that. Doesn't matter how long it takes. Don't worry. And don't be afraid to fail. You should never be afraid of failing. You gotta fail. You gotta know what to do next time. But your life and your legacy is not gonna be built by your failure. I promise you it will be built by the foundation and the fact that you refuse to give up. That's what your legacy will be. So what do you say? Are you into it? Woo! Then let's get up.
Yeah!
once again.